We start tonight with new information about a crash in St. Louis Park that killed a teenager. A sad, sad day for his family and friends and for his basketball team.
But the team found a way to help honor their friend. Dylan Wollenhouse is in the newsroom with the latest on the investigation. Dylan?
Well, yeah, it's going to be a tough evening for the kids who play on the Creekview basketball team in North Minneapolis after losing one of their own. 15-year-old Dante Moore died in that accident on Thursday night. A tough day because the team is playing in a tournament in Osseo this evening. Moore was their former teammate. His coach, David Trueblood, says Moore recently moved to Hopkins and gave up playing with the team to focus on school. Parents wrote Dante's initials and number on the team jerseys before the games today to help honor their friend. Players and the team's coach say Dante was a great student, even acted as a mentor to some of the younger kids.
Any support that we can show or give to the family, we definitely will do it.
Kid that never had any troubles, not an argument, not anything of that nature, just a kid that truly had a heart of gold, and just sad to see him go.
Coaches and parents and fellow teammates spoke very highly of him. Well, the state patrol says Moore was crossing Highway 7 and did not have the right of way. They also believe that he was on his cell phone.